I always felt like I'd fight anybody because everybody was the enemy, the enemy, the enemy, the enemy, you know? And now I'm here without nothing, away from everyone. And I really took the time to find out, you know, who the enemy was. And it's not that it was the enemy, it was the enemy. The enemy, the enemy, the inner me.